I imagined something like that could happen, but I didn't expect to actually witness it.
You actually enjoy it, don't you? A little rashness.
Yes, well, I guess you've got me figured out.
But are you sure this is a good idea? What if someone gets hurt?
That's what us hounds are for. Besides, we have a secret weapon.
But that would mean...
Amy, let it go. I don't think this one's going to listen.
But, ma'am...
Listen up, everyone. We're taking Feem back.
Huh?
We've intercepted the destination of the transport carrying her. We're gonna head over there right now.
Really? The whole caravan? They'll see us coming, you know.
We'll keep our distance. Once we get close enough, we'll complete the journey on foot.
Hike across the Ashlands? Are you serious?
If it's for Feem, I don't mind at all.
It has the ring of madness to it.
Yeah. And that's why us hounds will be the ones carrying this out.
I don't mind going, but you want us to be trespassers? I mean, it can't be that easy to sneak on board.
Don't worry. We've got Ash Aragami for that.
Wait, what do you mean, we've got Ash Aragami?
From what we've seen during her time traveling with us, we know that the Ash Aragami will go after Feem.
That's true. The Ash Aragami definitely seemed to be fixated on her.
I thought we were running into too many of them. So they were getting lured to us because of Feem.
I get it. And you'll take advantage of that.
That's right. We're going to use the chaos of an attack as our cover. You guys will help them defend the transport. Meanwhile, you will make off with Feem. You'll just happen to be in the neighborhood when the Aragami attack.
Okay, fine. But how do we know the Ash Aragami will show up when we need him? Wait, you guys? What are you gonna be doing?
Taking a walk with the Ash Aragami, of course. I'll be leading them to the transport.
Man, are you completely mental?
Hey, I'll figure something out.
Is there any way I could help?
Just pretend you know nothing about what we've been discussing here. That will be enough. It would be very damaging to you if your participation was found out.
Then why did you tell me all about it? You could have just kept it between those involved.
We're not going to hide things from friends, even if we have reason to.
I could inform Gleipnir in secret. You must know that.
No, you're not the type. Is she? All right, team. That's all. Hilda, I'm borrowing a car.
Don't let anyone get hurt. And that includes you.
Got it. Thanks. All right, everyone, start getting ready.
We'll be right back.
I'm something, huh?
This could work. Interesting.
Confirmed. Use appropriate caution.
Shit. Great.
Perfect. It begins. Round one. Your status running out. Lulu made contact with secondary target and is in pursuit. Affirmative. Ricardo made contact with secondary target and is in pursuit. Affirmative.
Wanna eat, hit the showers, do some lifting?